Assets minus liabilities equal the shareholder. Asset minus liabilities equal the shareholder. Asset minus liabilities equals the shareholder. Asset minus liabilities equals the shareholder funds. The shareholder funds are broken down as such to share capital plus ordinary and the preference shares. Then come the reserve share premium revaluation, closing with the retained earnings. The earnings asset minus liabilities equals the shareholder. Asset minus liabilities equals the shareholder. Asset minus liabilities equals the shareholder. Asset minus liabilities equals the shareholder funds. The funds are counting.